Michi Provensi and New York São Paulo Fashion Week. Another one with the golden tongue poison in your fantasy. Another bill from a killer turn a thriller to a tragedy. Yeah, I don't let it open. A woman walking by. A drop in the water. A look in the eye. A phone on the table. A man on your side. Or someone that you think that you can trust. Fashion TV, I'm Marina Dias. Welcome to São Paulo Fashion Week. Welcome to Brazil. Have fun. Enjoy yourself.
I feel really excited, and you know, it's looking beautiful so far. It's only been a few days, but I hope to have a lot of fun, a lot of crazy times, and a big kiss with our Paulo. Another dirty money, heaven sent, honey turning on a dime.
Hi, Fashion TV, this is Tayane, Leao. We're in the backstage for Tufi Duek, and we're just getting ready to start the show in like an hour, I guess. Tufi Duek, I guess the inspiration this time was like the Indian girls, and it's very strong, and I really like it. I'm wearing this outfit, which is a top and pants, and I really like all the shapes and the printing. It's everything looks great. My name is Tayane, Leao. I'm from Pará, it's a north state from Brazil, and I've been modeling for a while, for like 3 years now. I'm 17 though. Yeah, I started when I was 14, so that is young. Yeah, I've been living in New York since I started, so it's gonna be like 3 years. Yes. It's completely the opposite, because where I'm from is like a small town in the middle of the Amazon where we have a lot of Indian people. And I went to like the concrete jungle, so it's completely the opposite, but I kind of deal with it fine. And good. Big kiss for São Paulo Fashion Week. Another girl with her finger on the world, sing it to you what you wanna hear. Another gun thrown down and surrender took away your fear.